How are you feeling this morning?
Tired.
I know. This time change over the weekend doesn't really hit you so much on Sunday if you don't have to get up on Sunday. It's today. Mm-hmm. If you haven't noticed, daylight saving time is back upon us in all its glory.
It's hard to miss, isn't it?
I love daylight saving time. I just hate switching back and forth.
Of course. No one likes it. Yeah. But some are hoping this might be the final year when spring forward stays forward. So this could be the last time we have to do this, hopefully. The move to make daylight saving time permanent could soon get another push to pass as law. It's called the Sunshine Protection Act. It passed in the Senate last year, but it's not yet been approved in the House. Some medical critics want permanent standard time instead. They say changing time messes with our biological clocks. Some studies even finding heart attacks, strokes, and traffic accidents increase after time changes.